Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to Farming Sim 17. Let's see, we left off with taking care of harvesting this field here while the rest of our fields were growing. I can pull up the map here. And you can see what we've got here. Field needs to be harvested, field needs to be harvested. You can see where it is harvested already. So, we're just gonna continue on doing what we do. Now, the one thing I'm not sure about, we talked about last time. What's up? Let's pipe away. Oops. There we go. Was we hire an AI driver, or an AI worker? Do they automatically unload what's in the combine here, or do we have to kind of play alongside of them? So what we're going to do is I'm actually going to put the pipe back out. I'm going to put this guy in position. And hopefully we can run alongside him. And get this thing emptied here. That's my goal. We'll see if that works here. We'll pull up the menu. Hire a worker. Oh, he's putting the pipe button. Come on, dude. I was going to ride next to you. Apparently that will not work then. What would happen if if I go grab our tractor here? We're gonna sell some stuff in that the silo too. Was the other thing we were gonna do. Let's hop in here. Let's see what happens if we get up alongside this guy. If he'll unload in us. I mean, that's what I ideally would like to do. The other thing we could do is we could cultivate while he does that. It's a busy day on the farm. Lots to do. There we go. We'll just kind of wait for him to... What is he doing? Hello, dude. You just missed like a whole stretch here. How did you miss all this? Maybe that was my fault there. Interesting. I guess we'll have to go back and clear that. I'm hoping that we can pull up alongside of him and he'll put that pipe back out. That would be ideal. Hey dude, you gotta back that thing up? Okay. So if I just kind of pull alongside here, will you put your pipe out? Oh, he will. Nice. Sorry. Sorry, dude. Trying to activate cruise control here, but so we just gotta kinda do it my way here. See, I think if we get this guy on his way down, like, we're not getting in the crops then. So I think that's good. He might be too far away. Yeah, we're too far away here. Sorry. Go let him do his thing. I'm gonna go dump this. Sorry. Let's go bring this to the silo here. And then we can do what we need to do. Where are we going here? Up the road. So that's kind of nice that we can at least do this portion. Oh, yeah. There we go. I forget what the control is to... Alright, tip side, green door, yep. There we go. Unload that. There we go. Shouldn't have to dump it that far. There we go. We'll go back over to where we were. Turn on our lights. Not that one, not that one. I got our directional on somehow. Somehow I did that. Not really sure how I did that. Yeah, really not sure how I did that. That's weird. That turns those lights on. Interesting. Oh, where are we going? I was not paying attention. Good recovery, though. Good recovery. And just in time to catch the downward stretch. I'm coming, buddy. Oh, we're getting real full here. This is awesome. This is just a Oh, sorry. I just wish I could figure out how to activate the cruise control properly or change the cruise control speed. Because every time we get cruise control, it really flies us. Oh, dude, you're not gonna drop. Finish that up. You must be empty. Wait for me or no? Alright, we're good. We could drop this off. I just wanna keep him moving, ideally. That's my main goal. Keep him moving. We'll back up. Oh, not good. We lost control. Alright, that's fine. It gives us some time to play with the cruise control. It always puts us to... Oh, there we go. I think I figured it out. If we activate the cruise control and then push 2 and 1 at the same time, or 1 and 2, we can, you can see down there in the bottom right corner, it's changing the cruise control speed. So that's nice. That's how we do that. Aha! We learned something today with Omnivision. Awesome is that. But now we just got this blinker light here. Going one thing at a time, one problem per video. That's how that works. But let's zoom. Got us. Make sure we're not in this guy's way. Come on, Johnny. I want to get part of that load. We definitely do need another harvester, though, because we got 3 fields. They all get done pretty. Whoopsies. Okay, apparently that's not good. Oh, I see. So if you hit 2, it increases your cruise control speed. Hit 1, it decreases it. Wow, advanced cruise control. I like it. So look at us. Look at us now. Keeping this harvester moving. See, I don't know if the AI could keep up with you doing this. I don't know if that would be... I could be wrong though, they might be able to, but I just don't know if they can. We're gonna have to unload here. Hopefully the harvester can... He should be able to continue on here, obviously. That looks really good though, huh? Like that? Mm-hmm, that's some farming sim right there. Alright, let's go and drop this off. It's already 1800, man. It's getting dark out, man. It's getting dark out. Can't believe the day's gone by so fast. Whole episode, we've just kind of been... We'll get one field done, that's for sure. If we had another hand, we could get a second field done, but... Alright, let's unload. Oh, look at how fast that goes. And we're out. And we're out of here. See, it is kind of good, you know, having them do that, and we're doing this. We will take a look at market prices here in a bit, too, to see what we are going to sell to get some money. We got to sell something. I mean, we're at 61,000, so... I think we almost need, like, a bigger trailer, though. Start selling stuff, but see if maybe not one of those buttons that I was just tapping on my keyboard was one of the buttons for the directionals, but apparently not. Come on, get up that hill. You can do it. There we go. See, this works out for timing too. Like by the time we come back, he's all ready for us. So that's good. And then we can get someone cultivating this field. We gotta get that a little bit picked up as well. But there we go. We got to get up there, and then because that combine's sitting around probably about 11 kilometers per hour, I think. So, but this is real nice how this works. This is farming now. Now we farming. I just like this look here. It looks really good. We got two drivers. We got ourselves here with our blinking light on. We got this guy in the combine, and we got a beautiful sunset. It's a beautiful sunset. I think the combine should be able to go up the last couple strips himself, but I could be wrong. We could, here's what we'll do. We'll wait this one. We won't drop this off. We'll kind of just roam around here and we'll catch him on the way back. Do, 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 do. Yeah, we'll get this field here. Beautiful. We could just reharvest over it, I believe. Or not harvest over it, reseed over it. I think you can do that. I could be wrong, though. Oh, he turned his lights on. How'd you do that, man? Alright, we're gonna look at the, I know somewhere around here should be the... Maybe not. I always forget. Did they make it so you can't... I think they made it so you can't view, Yeah, we can't change the... We can't play with the settings. Such a shame, too. Oh, hey, dude. I didn't know that keeps going. I know you keep going. Oh, I found the horn. Oh, the radio. That's interesting. On the radio. Beep beep. Alright, let's get this here and then we'll be rocking and a rolling. We could just speed up the time too, so that way it's the next morning, so we're not farming in the night. That would make sense to me. Sorry if I'm encroaching your space here. You can just get dump it like this now, eh? I want you to drive. There we go. I was like, what are you doing, man? But hey, whatever. Very nice. Very nice. Getting the back filled up here this time around. Make it look good. We're not really gaining a lot, because I think we must be getting them pretty empty here. But hopefully what'll happen is when we go to drop this, he'll be able to finish this, and hopefully he'll grab that, otherwise we'll have to grab that manually ourselves, which I guess it won't be the end of the world. Sorry for the cover, dude. Ah, there's the lights. Just want to help him see there. He started to get a little too far ahead of him. Alright, we're going to go drop this off, and then we'll grab the rest of that when we come back over here. And we're just learning so much out right now. We've got the horn. We got the country music. We've got the lights. We've got cruise control. We're just really learning a ton of different stuff right now, which is awesome. We can't be missing stuff, though. Can't be missing stuff. Now we just gotta figure out how to turn off this directional light. We're good. There we go. Dump it, dump it, dump it. Beautiful. They should make like a lawnmower though. I should see if there's like a lawnmower mod or something. So we can cut some grass. That'd be kind of cool. Is they got a dish up there? They got a dish. You think it's a dish? DirecTV or... I don't know what any of the other ones are. Those are the only main ones that I know of. But... alrighty. Just kind of gonna wait for this guy here now. So while we're waiting for him, we're gonna check out the market prices. Because that'll still keep going, so... well, let's take a look. Right now it looks like peas are our top dogs, and we have plenty of them. Not really. We have a ton of wheat right now, which isn't really going high. We've got... I'm not really sure what that one is. Got a ton of it, though. That's kind of going high. The peas, definitely. It could be a while before we do the peas, so... why don't we go sell some peas? We'll sell some peas in the night here and see how it all works. I'm gonna speed up time, see if that does anything for our buddy. I don't think it does. It make him go faster? I don't think so. Yeah, he doesn't go any faster. So, what a shame. We'll just wait it out. Unless he gets full and then we gotta empty him. Which would not be good. Just kinda waiting. We could go and empty when he goes down the next time here. We'll do that. We'll Because we can run alongside of him over here. We should be good. We'll just let him get position first. Doesn't look like there's anything blocking our way. Hey man, it's getting pretty dark. Your wife's gonna wonder where we're at. Come on. You can do it. Oh, you gotta go down once more. What the? Screw it. We'll get him next time around, I think. Oh, okay. All right, keep doing that. Ah, got out. Back in. Get back in. Catch up. There we go. What happens is I always hit the gas after I hit the cruise, and then disables the cruise, so that's why we kept losing like we were. But yeah, we're gonna have to do this once more again. What a shame. I thought we were pretty much golden. But nope. Alright, well, he does his turn. Oh, they're done? What? Ah, yeah, can't even finish the field. And then he loses my combine running on top of it. Alright, well, since he didn't want to do this, I'll come down here and grab this. Right, yeah. We'll finish this portion up. We got any more lights we can turn on? Turn on all the lights. Nice. Not really taking a frame rate hit, doesn't look like, with all these lights on. I know that was one of the issues with the last Farming Sim, is you had a lot of those lights on and you'd have some frame rate drops and stuff. Now, it's not to say we're not having those same drops. It's just I can't see them at the moment. Because I don't have a frame rate counter up. Alright, come on. Come on down. Yeah, this is dark time. We're gonna increase the speed a little bit. So that way. We can get the sun up faster. Look at this. We're not really getting anything here. No wonder why the AI doesn't do this portion. Ain't making nothing off of it. Beautiful. We are going to plant something different, though, than wheat on these different fields. We'll have to see what we decide here, but it also means we'll probably have to get more seed pallet, and we don't have a machine to move that stuff here. So that is a little bit of an issue. But just a little bit of an issue, not a big one. Can't believe we went a whole episode without a time lapse, though. It was different. It was definitely different. But we'll just keep on going here. Beautiful. Stick our pipe out. Nice. So that takes care of that. We're going to move our combine over to the next field here. That's ready, which is field number 15. Oh, our buddy's still running. And she sounds rusty. Is it field 15? Let's take a quick look here. Yeah, field 15 is ready to harvest. So it's field 14 in some section. Not the whole field, though. Apparently. So you could have this guy start doing his thing. We'll start it with this way, right? I think that'll be a good way to do it. There we go. Nice and wide. Oh, get back in. There we go. So he's gonna take care of that. We're gonna go drop off this wheat that's in our other tractor here. Come on, Forrest. Getting dark out, there might be some wolves in the woods. So that takes care of that. There we go. Put on the ultra brights. I do like we can see a lot of stuff here with the lights, so I like that. Like, these are good lights. I just think of like train sim, where it's like you use those lights and you can't see nothing. They just don't light up the way. These lights, whoo, they work. There we go. Can't really tell, but we're fine. Yep. Beautiful. So that takes care of that. Let's load up with some peas. And then we'll go and sell those. Okay, what's the R? We want peas, right? Or soybeans. That's what it is. Soybeans. Beautiful. 8,000. Let's take a look at where we're going for the soybeans. We are going to Denton and Bakery. Oh, will that put a, yep, it did. So let's go and do that. Heading down there. Hopefully that's Denton Bakery that's flashing for us. Did get up to speed though, so that's kind of cool. We should get a ton of money for this though. So we think. Let's take a look at the. Okay, yep. Not going too far either, so that makes it really easy. Like that. See, it all works out well. Like, we're doing this, our AI's doing the field. So it's just great. I don't like that we don't have interior lights here. I just noticed that we don't have any interior lights. Would have been nice to have some of those. Alright, there we are, the bakery. Can we just slide it through here? Can we pull up? Oh, look at that money. Look at that money coming in. Nice. 22,000 we brought in, but we had to pay 4,000. And vehicle running costs. That's a shame. That was nice. 22,000 we brought in. For a harvest we just didn't even do. We just had it sitting in our silo. Whoa. Sorry. Try not to hit any more signs. I was trying to take a look back and I was not paying attention. So we've now sold some crop. We have harvested a field. Starting on the next harvest, we're gonna start cultivating the next field, and it's just fun on the farm with eye vision. So that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. Next episode we'll start cultivating again. we'll start seeding. We will probably sell some more crop that we have in the silo here. We'll help unload our AI harvester. And who knows what else we'll do. We might even buy some new equipment. But thanks a lot for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a great day on the farm.